here this morning. This is a special occasion for you and for us at the school board. We're here to help a young man achieve his dream, his wish. You know, a lot of us wish things in life. We wish for a new car. We wish for a new home. We wish for new clothes, things that are going to help us. Not that this young man couldn't have wished something that might have helped him. He's wishing that he can save 400 Canadian lives in terms of getting an organ to save their life. And we're here this morning to support that cause. Could I bring this young man up, Kristopher Knowles? Christopher's wish is to walk through Canada throughout 250 cities. And he's made a good start of that already. This is his 64th day of his walk. He's walked through Windsor, London, Guelph, Kitchener, Cambridge, Oakville, Toronto, Oshawa, Peterborough, Kingston, Smith Falls, Ottawa, Pembroke, North Bay, and Sudbury. And today, the Algoma School Board is proud to welcome him to Sault Ste. Marie. Welcome, Christopher. Can you say hello to Christopher? Also here today, I would like to welcome his father, Kelly Knowles. Can you say hello to Mr. Knowles?
I guess.
And also with him is Bill 80, who is an invaluable driver and assistant on this walk. There's Bill. And with us is also the tour coordinator, George Marcello, who himself is a liver transplant survivor. And we wish him well, because he's walking campus. Some of us are wearing ribbons today, symbolic of our support for Christopher and his cause. The Algoma School Board is very pleased, Christopher, to be here today to support you. And we have some students here from Pinewood. Where are you? And we have some students from Alamira. Where are you? Oh, they didn't come to join us later. And I think we have some students here from Cora Collegiate. Where are you? And Grandview. And Maryvale. Did I see White Pines here?
Not yet.
Not yet.
What I mean is at the dungeon.
These students here this morning are going to walk with you, Christopher. It's about a 20-minute walk from here to the nearest high school, Sir James Dunn. My understanding is we're going to have 200 or so students receive you there, and there'll be an assembly there, and formal introductions, and some other dignitaries are going to be there to meet you as well and support you in your cause. Christopher is going to continue his walk throughout Canada, and in the spring he's going to move over to Manitoba, Saskatchewan, Alberta, B.C., and then later on in August and September, going to go to the East Coast, getting Newfoundland, Nova Scotia, PEI, and New Brunswick. So we're really pleased, Christopher, and we wish you very well in your cause. It's a worthwhile cause, and the students and staff of the Algoma School Board are in full support, and we'll have you in our thoughts and our prayers that you're successful in your cause. Thank you very much, and thanks for coming today. Now I think the walk is going to start.
Yes.
I got to move my...
next thing we'll do is run the station.